Saturday before Easter, Orthodox Christians celebrate the resurrection of Jesus in the ceremony of the holy fire, one of the oldest rituals in Christianity. On the Jewish High Holy Days, Jews gather at the Western Wall for the priestly blessing, said to be the same blessing given by priests in the temple 3,000 years ago. In the final days of Ramadan, Muslims believe the sky opens up and all their prayers are answered.